second half, I would like to have Ravel serve as bookends. We start with Ravel Jadot, which is the fountain, and then Rubinstein, the Russian composer, and then the three Rachmaninoffs, and then another Ravel. With the Jadot, Ravel quoted a little part of a poem by Renier, a French poet, which is, the lapping of the waters pleased the fluvial god.